Okay, welcome to another episode of Minecraft. Checking if the sound works. Real quick, I had some difficulty with sound today. Alright, where did we leave off? We were still busy with the town hall, the last episode. And we were trying to get some cobble and other dirt and materials to fill up the spaces in the walls. So what I realized today was that technically speaking, this is supposed to be a fort. So that means that the walls around on the castle shouldn't be so easily accessible. So we can also just take the dirt and the stone away from here and make it a little bit more of a climb, difficult to reach area. So we don't have to risk our necks every single time we go into the quarry. But I don't see the builder here at the moment, so he must be in the hut. Let's go see what he wants.
It's your gold.
Okay, he needs 64 oak. Do I have any oak on me? No. So let's go and get some oak for him. Now our tree farm is looking good. It's completely full. So we're gonna harvest that in a bit. Just give him a lot of wood. So we're going to need a little bit more wood to make all those shingles. Let's see if we can't get him to continue building. So that should be enough. So he has a lot of wood, oak wood. So that should make him happy. That's odd. Why does it require air? That's a little bit odd. Alright. Let's go check on how he's building it. That was it? Coming back already? I haven't finished it. What do you need now?
It's your gold.
It needs more oak wood. So, let's continue with what we are planning on doing this episode, and that is by harvesting our wheat first, so we get some more things to eat. Got told by someone today that I was very negative, so this episode I'm going to try and stay a little bit more positive towards everything that gets done, except of course if I die, and that's very negative. Alright, let's go dump some of this stuff. Don't need these flowers. Chop some wood. Now we're not going to need all of it. But if we want to make shingles, then we'll have to try and do something about that. Only a bit of wood. And as soon as the town hall is done, we can ask our builder to start making villagers' houses. Our village is going to be very happy with that. Okay. Now, the way you make shingles is take a bunch of this stuff. And then, of course, you look it up. So what do you need now? I need a trapdoor. Let's do the shingles first. I'll make some trapdoors.
Your gold.
So. And let's go to bed. Take a quick nap. Quick dive. It's really, really hot here. 38 degrees or 34 degrees, I think, today. Very warm. I'm sweating like a mofo. Harvest this real quick. Can never have enough of this stuff. Let's go see what he's doing. And then we'll see if we can dig a little bit deeper. So now he's added these things. Not much progress. But maybe you need something else. What do you need? 13 oak wood slabs. Alright. Let's give you a whole bunch. No, I need that. Alright. Let's see, do we have any more pickaxes? No, not. Let's just get another pickaxe. And let's go see if we can get a little bit deeper today. Oh yeah. This is where we came out. Last time. And there's more coal. That's nice. lava over there. Zombies killed it down there. And some coal here. So we'll do fine. There's some iron. So I was thinking to extend my channel type and maybe even having some interviews with people talking about current events, but don't really have any kind of current events to talk about since everything's basically shut down. Can't do much. Only thing you can talk about is Corona, which of course is sad on its own. And a lot of people don't seem to understand what it means to have Corona, to get Corona, what kind of danger you get in. So maybe a podcast or vid blog, whatever, to discuss that kind of things might be might attract some viewers. I don't know. Oh, did I miss one? Yes, I did. Yeah, we're gonna go down. Oh no. I know they can't get to me anymore. Neither can I. They're too small. Let's eat something first before they kill me here. Sneaky little buggers. Why can't I reach you? I can hit the ground. I can't hit you guys. What's going on here? Nah, no one did. These guys bite. Whew. And of course, I make the same mistake again. I'm pretty sure there's more of them. Just don't know where. That's probably one of them. No, it's not. Why does it break so slow? Oh, it's probably iron. Iron is good. Can never have too much iron. But it seems that nowadays everybody's streaming, and it's getting a little bit crowded. Hey, Harold. Nice. Can't mind that. It's in the way. So now I got a precious gem in the way. Oh, wait. Maybe it's too dry. Yeah. Let's get this up. We can't leave our colonists behind alone in the dark. They won't survive. We are going to go and see if we could get closer to the abandoned mine shaft, which you can see on the map. Oh good. Still full day. I think the sun is starting to set though. Oh, our building needs something. Cross oak timber frame. Okay. give him, let's take that. There we go. There you go. Enjoy. What else do you need? Oak wood. And more shingles. Stairs. Alright, let's get him some more wood. Let's actually run a bit. Days are very short. And there. Okay. Let's make those stairs. Now, can never have too much. As of course, his inventory is completely full. Not yet. Let's get the rest of the wood and let's go bring it to our little guy. Oh, he's coming back down again. Let's see his shadow. Now I need some oak shingles and a single slab. But first, you take a nap. Alright, he's gone a little bit further ahead. Let's make some shingles. So get some more wood. That's a wall of oak. Handy. Now I'm not sure if we should build a house first or a lumberjack. A lumberjack will make it a little bit easier for us to collect wood, but housing will get us more people. Well, not the first part. In the beginning, the housing is only made for one person. And as you upgrade it, more people can live in each house. Let's take that. Make some more shingles. Alright. And then we'll make some shingle slabs as soon as we get back. We're gonna need a lot more. This is a bit full. Let's take some of this cobble. Stone, he doesn't need that. Apple, okay. Make ourselves a chest, and we'll put that chest here. Actually, I need that, don't need that, don't need that. That's just temporary. I don't want to have chests all over the place. It's just to get. You saw it on the roof. So this is how our shingled roof is going to look like. make a mistake immediately.
I hope.
All right. So, that's the town hall book, of course. This is a chair. Huh, smart. It's on the bed. I think that's for a tower. Let's go see what else he needs. And the town hall is 61% done. We need some more oak shingles and some more single slabs. Let's go make those. So I have a little bit of wood, but I need, most likely need another pickaxe. Axe. A pickaxe, shovel as well. Okay, let's go. Now, I'm not quite sure where I want to have the lumberjack. It's currently pretty far away from everything. So maybe we'll move the tree farm. Giant. Climb up. It does seem a bit too far away from the village currently. See if we can't get on top of this tree. Work our way down. Don't think I'll have enough with just one axe, stone axe. But we'll see how far we get. So when I'm chopping wood, I feel like that cartoon is chopping the last limb off and then I'll just fall down all the way and break your legs. Also have to be careful with these leaves. You never know when they despawn. Well, obviously when the last piece of wood is gone, but... Okay, let's plant those trees back again. Get some more wood. Might as well, we're here anyway. Yeah, that apple might not ever come down. I really don't feel like going getting it. Just leave it up there. Anybody with OCD, please look away. Oh, this is done. Let's put some more stone. Okay. that. Let's make a couple of these. No. Okay, good. So that should be enough. I don't know of any other house that actually needs this thing. So we'll see. Maybe level 2. I think it's level 3 they get this kind of shingle housing, roofing on their houses. Let's go see how far it's gotten. Construction tape is still here, so he's not done yet. And what should we do with this? I know I have to build a road. A road that goes through here, across, maybe even, and then down to some kind of bridge down here. I have to see. So now you guys are inside. Yeah. I'm going to have to put stone down. Or something, or dirt. Something that will. Raises up a bit. Something to work on this here as well. I know it looks ugly right now, but later in another episode, we'll make it look a bit prettier. Sun's going down again. He's almost done with it. I'm pretty sure he'll be finished with it tomorrow. And then we can start with construction of a new thing. Hello, sheepy. Alright, let's take this nap. Sip. And back at it. Needs to get more stuff out of his inventory. He has no more requests. Okay. The roof is almost on it. Let's eat something real quick. Okay. Let's watch him place the last little bits. And then we'll have a little bit of a tour.
I serve with pleasure.
Finishing off the roof. Gorgeous building. We'll be back in a second. Let's just quickly take a glance at our wheat fields. They need a couple more days. Let's just also extend them a bit. Got some seeds. No, we don't need a lot of seed for the farmer when he starts his work. It's always a discussion what is more vital. Primary materials like wood and stone, or food. Because I can make my own food and I can also get my own materials. But what do you want to have automated first? Personally, I think food. Let's just extend this a bit.
It's your gold. It's your gold.
I hope.
The last bit of roof is going on. I think this is my
not good enough, eh?
My seat. I'm supposed to sit here as a king and cook my food here, apparently.
Not good enough, eh?
Now he's finished the, quite sure what you call them, buttresses, top of the tower. There's no tower on this side. So my guess is at a higher level, eventually level 5, there will be towers on all sides. Some of them will be sticking out over there and over there. Made out of stone. So my guess is this is one of the first towers to get here. And as you go through the levels of the town hall, you get more towers. Every level gives you one more. Yeah, we can hear you. Just heard the whistle from the mineshaft, abandoned mineshaft. It's quite dark down here. I hope he's going to give us enough lighting. I should have enough torches. Wow, he's fast. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, he's still there.
Not good enough, eh?
Completely missed that. So here you can look outside.
I serve with pleasure.
Look out across the green fields. And now he's dark. So he came back with torches. So one of the things that you can do, you can teach ability to do something. So, like for instance, you can make sticks or buttons. So now you save the recipe. So you can see the list of recipes. Let's just remove that one. You don't need that double. And you can teach him every level. He gets, I think, one more slot. And you can teach him one more thing. You can't teach him to use the crafting table. Only the same kind of ingredient list that you have in and as a player yourself. There you have it. Town hall is finished.
I serve with pleasure.
Don't want that. This is the town hall. It even has a pole for a flag, I think. Nice gaps in the wall so you can snipe your enemies with a bow and arrow. Nice high ceiling, beautiful wood structure. These are the posts with the torches on them. This is the kitchen with the mantle, an additional crafting table here. This is a normal empty chest, you can put stuff in it, and it goes up to the top of the tower, so you can see everything. So if we go down, go to this side, here's a nice little bed. And this side is this, whoa, creepers. Another bed. And an office. So this is the town hall level 1 that we finished. Let me show you a bit closer. What it looks like. Quite a large building with a lot of materials in it. And it's going to get bigger and bigger as we progress. Okay, well, thanks for watching this episode. It's a bit longer than the other ones, but I think it was worth it. The next episode will start housing our colonists.